Your final thoughts here from Austin, Texas, getting you ready. Your three keys to the game for LSU to pull out the big road win against a top 10 opponent. And this is the difference between good teams and great teams. The red zone. This is where the windows really close. I expect really both offenses to be able to move the ball if they're executing like they should be. The difference, though, in the ball game really will come down to that red zone. The field really shortens. The windows are smaller. The options are limited. Who can execute and turn chances into 6 points, not three? Also, if you're that LSU defense, find number 6 in orange. That is Devin Duvernay, Texas. Really not an explosive offense. They don't get a lot of chunk plays. They're a little more methodical in their approach, but the one guy who can break a big play is Devin Duvernay. And by the way, the freshmen are going to have to play a big role. No freshman fumble-itis. The weakness really in this Texas defense is right up the gut. LSU could gash the horns there in the run game because Texas actually had to replace a lot of muscle, a lot of those starters on the defensive line, but they have to protect the ball. They can't have a freshman moment on the big stage and in the big spotlight. All right, that's your three keys to the game. LSU Longhorns about to kick it off tomorrow night right here from Austin, Texas. Till then, though, let's send it back to you.